All right, we did it. What attempt are we on since practice? Two. Attempt two since practice. How many practice attempts were there? Don't ask me. Don't ask me how many practice attempts there were. There were at least like 500. I'm expecting this to take at least 5 attempts. Because my nerves are 100, like, as much as I try to ignore them, they're 100% gonna get me at least a little bit here. Unless we get Radiance next, like right after we beat this guy, I don't think we're beating, or at least getting a fourth ending tonight. We're gonna try to fully beat the game, like get the fourth and fifth endings potentially. I don't think it's happening tonight. I'll tell you guys that at a time. I don't even know if we're gonna beat this guy tonight. There's a chance. There's a chance we don't. There's a chance I get killed by Dung Defender. Alright, I think we have our soul replenished. We just bench. We go on. Onward.
Oh,
Oh, I think I trapped him in the zone again. Alright, that went pretty well. Soul Tyrant. Wait, no, sorry. Beetle Fox. Tyrant's much worse than these fuckers. I need to heal, but I can't. I better do really well on Soul Tyrant, but I lost a lot of health. Yeah, this is Pantheon Court. I'd be happy if we made it to, what's his face with full health at this point? I'm amazed that didn't hit me. Both because it looked like it should, and I just feel like it'd be fitting if it didn't hit my back. I'm hoping he's saying, oh boy, means I'm close to the end. As in, like, I beat this, I get to fight absolute fucking monsters. Radiance. Oh, shit. It looks like I might have full HP going into this next thing, but who fucking knows? Not me. Clearly not me. You've gotta be close to death, my guy. Alright. Positioning, okay. I can dig it. I think we start with exactly full health and no soul. Oh my gosh. Alright, so this is basically what we deal with in practice mode. We've got exactly that setup. No, we actually have a little bit above that much soul. Yeah, my fingers are starting to hurt. I think what we'll do is, if I don't beat him by 11:30, we'll hard stop and we'll come back to it another time. But we all know that I've beaten him tonight, so. could have healed there. Oh, I thought I heard him go down, but I must have misheard. Jump over it! You're kidding me! That was the closest we got in the actual thing, though. If I jumped over that, I'm pretty sure we could have beaten him. I also think if I didn't miss my healing opportunity, we could have beaten him. Hey, yo, go down easy for me, please. Yeah, I've got like three more on me before my fingers start really moving. I don't mind slight discomfort, but if it gets really bad, I'm gonna have to call it quits for a bit. I don't even try to dodge this guy half the time. I just beat the shit out of him because he's the most annoying fucking boss. I don't mind losing tons of health to him because bosses that come afterwards aren't that bad. But man, I hate this fucking guy. I wish he wasn't here. Spikes. Now let me preface what I just said about my finger pain. I don't think that's what's making me mad. I think I'm just not. That's my main issue here, is that I'm just not good, but... No, it's way too early in the fight to be doing that shit, man. You can't just pull that out of your hat whenever you want. It's actually the worst health you've gone into white defender. Like, canonically, this is the worst... One of the worst starting points we've ever had. Realistically, most of the time is taken up by the multi-beetle fight, and then... the Soul Tyrant fight. Pretty much everything else goes by really fast. The first half is really fast. Oh, I forgot he was gonna do that. I'll be honest. That wasn't me being cocky. I genuinely forgot he did that. That's not good. My brain's moving. Well, we're still full HP, but our soul is a little bit lower than I'd like it to be. But that's okay, because We've got beetles next. No. We've got this guy and then beetles. And beetles give us good soul replenishment. Hey, yo, if you just want to let me hit you for free, I'm all for it. That's a pretty good way to replenish soul, too. Alright, I hope this goes better. The super long nail really helps. I think the long nail plus the mantis thing is like the best combo in the game. Nothing that beats it. See, the pack range is probably the most valuable shit you can get in this game. At least I got my second health point in before it got taken away from me immediately. Stuck between two of them. I hate that. Oh my god, just fucking die. Alright, we're full health going into the Tyrant King. That's a little bit better than last time. Man, these beetle fights have been screwing me up lately. Full tyrant, not tyrant. Sorry for this. Oh, fuck. Oh, I just dashed. Yeah, of course I did. This particular boss in it, it'd be so much more powerful. Hands down, my least favorite boss in the entire game. Teleports so much. It's very annoying. It's very hard to just get damage on it. I also don't know what makes him hit me there sometimes and not other times. I really don't know what the difference is. What's the point in the last part too? Like, of that boss? I don't know. Yeah, I feel like if I try to shriek him though, he'd just dodge it. with a teleport, and then I would be really upset. Oh gosh. Third time, I think? Fourth? I don't know. Probably the worst attack pattern he's had the whole time. God, and this is where you tell me there's a fucking other boss app. What the fuck? That's him! That's fucking him, isn't it? That's him as a kid! Oh my fucking god, we fucking did it, guys! Yeah. Four hours. Literally. 4 fucking hours.